movement. You can incorporate any number of different carrying, blocking techniques. Always remember, using the force to flow, feel yourself inside of the bubble. Always keep your mind clear and focused on your task.
That was incredible, Master Yoda. I noticed how with every movement, the force was stronger.
He changed in direction. Different paths that you follow through them. They all seem to flow into a single line.
Is this three on the test?
I sense a disturbance in the force.
Thank you.